What's your message, your main message for the Jewish people in this day and age? You go first, Professor Zaks.
That's a lot of responsibility, a message for the Jewish people. I think we need to think about our relationship with one another, and we need to understand better, learn more about the value system that our tradition gives us. We shouldn't ignore anti-Semitism and the fact that some people hate us and are violent, but we should be very proud of who we are and what we represent.
Dr. Weitman, message to the Jewish people.
I agree with what Professor
Zaks said. But alongside with that, I think that we must add to our education that we have to be connected. It's written to be as one man in one heart. Love thy neighbor, love of others, to be in mutual responsibility for one another, all these writings in the authentic sources. It's not just words. It is a necessity for our nation, otherwise it won't remain a nation. It will be dispersed, it will be weakened, and in such a way we will definitely not be able to reach our full potential. So I would add that this social education for the Jewish people is what we need. We need to develop within the general Jewish people all over the world an educational system that brings us together, that connects us as a single nation, that teaches Jews all around the world how to properly be connected among one another, even though we're dispersed, but we are still a single nation. There is something that connects us, and that is what we're lacking. Then, if we have that, we will truly be able to be saved from any trouble and any problems. So hopefully we'll succeed in that.